Elimination was that night's sixth race. Number one, Aerial Bow had things her own way the whole mile, while number two, JANO LETA and Dave Magee sat behind her in the two-hole, and with a nice late move, Dave rallied a 9-1 long shot, JANO LETA to a photo win over Darcy Pletcher, and Aerial Bow 158 2/5. State Queen took third.